on here? Name is this? Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Brad, stop!
What the fuck?
You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck!
Anymore. What does this mean? Does this mean we're over?
Shit.
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe.
Here?
I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What is wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then it came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could. But not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
I Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and oh, holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
What do you think actually happened to this place?
Beats me, man.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So where did all the corpses come from?
They actually look like they've been scared to death.
We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
Great. Could have used these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh, man. Huh. Must have been moving some pretty dangerous cargo.
Hey, a little help over here.
I think this is our way up.
Give me a lift. I'll pull you up. Over here. Got a way through here.
Last log shows him caught in a storm. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
I'm not exactly confident about our chances of survival.
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming. Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl.
We're headed for our 5th Street.
Ah! It's working!
It's a number station. Military bandwidth.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Received. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! Come on, this is an emergency! Please! Freighter. Our location is 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please get here now. We need help. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please come in.
Hey! Come here, look!
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
I got this. I'm not losing you to this fucking ship.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Whoa, whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
All right. You and me, Julia.
Broken bones? Everything still work?
You guys all right down there?
I'm okay.
You see anything?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Okay. We'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship.
I'm gonna need 100 hot baths if we ever get out of here.
We're gonna get out of here, Julia.
I hope you're right.
Am I ever wrong? Take a look. Look, down there. I think that's the engine room.
Good place to find the generator, right?
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Wait. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine. Come on down. Fuck!
What's up?
You didn't fucking see that? Ray, no. Of course you didn't.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. Nothing jumped out at me. So, the ship was carrying Manchurian gold. But that turned out not to be gold at all. It's a toxic chemical. And there's this weird fog everywhere, right? Well, maybe that's Manchurian gold. And maybe we're breathing it in and it's fucking us right the hell up. I sure as shit saw some stuff I cannot believe. And maybe I was right not to believe it. I was hallucinating.
I guess it makes sense, though. We know the crew were scared shitless of something.
Yeah. They're all seeing this crazy shit going down and they all thought it was real.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I don't know. It seems like the plane came in contact with the ship, but it's just a theory.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going.
Thank you. is. The ship was anchored. You ever wonder what would have happened if we went to Japan on vacation instead?
Shut up.
Found it!
Oh, thank God! And it's working! Yeah, this is it, all right. Just throw the switch and let's get back upstairs.
Okay. Let's get back up there. We'll have to find a new way up.
Help! You have to help us! Do you read me? Please! We are in danger, okay? We're in a real goddamn mess out here, and we need help now! Over.
A recovery mission is being prepped. Please say what's with the vessel you're on. Over.
We are on a large U.S. freighter from, like, World War II, I think. Over.
Help is on the way.
Shit! Work! Shit! Come on!
Hey, look at this.
The rebreather.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No, we should take it. Parts of the ship are completely underwater.
Je sais ce que c'est cette mer.
De quoi tu parles,
tu veux tuer? Hein? Mais c'est moi qui vais te tuer. Dis-moi seulement où est ce putain d'or.
T'as perdu la tête ou quoi? Non. Je t'en prie. Non.
Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur. Ferme ta gueule de merde. Tu dis n'importe quoi. Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries. Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde.
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça. Ta gueule. Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule.
Oh, fuck. I think we should try to avoid that.
Yeah. We gotta get out of here now.
No use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. Then I'm to be left here to die.
Again.
We're good. For now.
Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No. Not like that. I said, no changing.
Please. We've got no problem with you. We just want to get out of here. Please.
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say. Ah! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey! There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Wait, what is this mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us, now.
Please, just calm down.
Stop. It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now.
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it.
Okay. Look, there was something in the last room. A fog or a mist, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No, I mean, we held our breath, man. The mist is not inside of us.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
Ah!
Hey! Hey now! Don't!
Oh, fucking shit.
Fuck. Fuck.
Great. That's just fucking great. Yeah, sure. Let's just start drowning ourselves in puddles now. Why not?
Well, this is just riveting. Come on, guys. Where are you? Hey, what's happening? Is everyone okay? Oh, God, please be okay, please be okay. I gotta go after him. Well, we gotta go down there and make sure everything's okay.
Shit! Well, what's our play?
I'll find them, make sure they're okay. You stay here with the radio.
There has to be a better idea.
I'm gonna stay as far away from trouble as I can. And I'll be back as soon as I find the generator. It'll be fine.
Just keep your head down, okay?
Ah.
étaient juste là. Et je savais que c'était impossible. Mais ils étaient là. Et ils me regardaient, droit dans les yeux. À travers moi. Avec leurs yeux. Avec leurs putains de grands yeux. Tu crois pas? Non. Moi, je te crois pas. Arrête ça. Arrête de me regarder. Tes yeux sont trop... Non. Non. Non, bordel. Je vais te cramer les yeux. Oh, fous le camp avec tes yeux. Je t'en prie.
Stay back. I mean it.
Hey, just relax! We just want to get out of here. Nobody's got to get hurt. Whoa, relax. Nobody's coming after you. Oh, easy, easy. We can figure something out. Hey, I really don't think that's the best idea. Get out of here!
All right. Let's try it.
What the hell is this place? Is it abandoned?
Hello? Alex, Julia! Are you guys here?
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us, to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.
Congratulations. All your charges are still breathing, and that's something, I suppose. I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over? Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over till another year?
Saw someone in the woods.
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my own hand.